Go. still the essence of this place is that it was a circuit built on a perimeter road of a World War II fighter station. And as you can see, there is a lot of flow around the outside of the circuit with some random sectors. Say to one of them, one of the Swiss Army's room magazines.
We'll be right back. Session is now over.